Good morning, guys. So today I am going to get my face molded for some prosthetics that are going to be put on next week when I'm working on a TV show. The process is called lifecasting, so I have to shave because they're going to put a literal mold over my whole face because I'm going to be playing some sort of monster. I am going to see what I can film in there. I'm going to ask first, obviously, because I don't want to get anyone in trouble. But if I can, I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. Alright, so now we're in North Hollywood, which is over the hills, and I'm just rolling up to the effects studio. Okay, so I'm about to sit down and get a life cast done. I have Mary.
Hi, Mary.
And Emilio, and they're gonna cast my face. And I've never had this done before, but this is gonna be awesome. Okay. Hey guys, so my camera died when I was inside of the special effects studio and I had to go home and charge my battery. Everybody at the studio was extremely nice. It was my first time doing a full face cast like that. I've been zombies before, I've been different kinds of monsters. I enjoy sitting there while people putting makeup on my face or taking it off. It kind of feels like a massage, you know? So it was kind of interesting to just like be able to just breathe through your nose and I could still hear. But when they were applying everything, all the latex on my face, wait, was it silicone? Yeah, they were applying medical grade silicone to my face. It was interesting, and I had to sit there for maybe a total of, maybe it was like 25 minutes? It felt like maybe like 20 minutes, but it was probably more like 30. And the coolest and kind of scary part was when they were taking it off, my eyelashes were in the silicone and it had to go really slowly. So I had to kind of like stop them for a second, have it go really slowly so my eyelashes could come out of the material. You also probably saw I was wearing these little teeth prosthetics, and they ended up doing a mold of my teeth as well because I'm gonna have these like monster teeth. So that's what I did today that I thought was very interesting. And I also wanted to add one more thing, and I want to be completely honest with you, and this is probably happening because I want it to happen. I guess this is the reason why I'm doing this whole 30-day challenge, is because I want to figure out how to most effectively make videos every day and be honest with myself and you guys and everyone. So basically what happened was when I got home and I started transferring the footage and I started charging the camera, I got hit by a wave of tiredness. Like, I think that yesterday my 9-minute long video that I was editing was a very strong way to like get out of the gate really quick, you know. Like I think I overshot my goal a little bit, which I'm glad, because I have a video up that I feel like is kind of interesting. But I also feel like I gotta set myself some lower goals in order to feel good about like breaking through them. So from now on, I think I'm gonna try and edit less when I talk. I'm gonna try and get to the point more and be more honest. And at the same time, what I'm trying to build here is an honest dialogue and a good place to release my creativity, and at the same time ask questions of people. I'm trying to be honest while I'm doing that, and you know, if you're building any sort of business, what's the best way to do it is build it how you want it to end up being in the dream version of it, like how you want it to feel when you're like at the top of it, you know? So I want this to feel like enjoyable. So what I'm saying is I'm gonna try and be less of a performer per se. I just keep it nice and short and sweet, and maybe you get little glimpses of what I do during the day. Maybe you'll get a little bit of a view of an experiment of something that I do. But anyways, so right now I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm just forcing myself to go, and then I think I'm gonna end this video right here. So today's one was pretty simple. You got to see what it looks like inside of a makeup studio. I got a life cast done on my face, and it was fun. So if you guys have any questions for me, leave them in the comments below. Hit, give this video a like if you feel like it. Let me know what you think. Subscribe if you want to see more videos. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. See you guys on the next video.